Amazon bedroom favorites.
This mini nightstand trash can is perfect for tissues, snack wrappers, and keeping your nightstand organized and mess-free. Keep your chargers handy and off the floor with this nightstand magnet. And this multi-use outlet is perfect next to nightstands. The unique design allows you to charge all of your devices, and it's also a nightlight with a dawn-to-dusk sensor.
Y'all, I done found the holy grail. Let me tell you, it's a selfie light case. The light is attached, y'all. No more that little ring thing clipping it to the phone. Like, the button's on the back and it charges with your Apple charger. 6 settings, mad bright. Your selfies and your pictures, inside or outside, they will come out great. Like, when I tell y'all, I was using this thing down, like using it down on New Year's Eve, and it just changes the quality of the picture because of that light on top of the flash. Baby, your pictures is professional now, and you can't tell me otherwise. Go get this case, y'all. It's $20, and the link is in my bio. You won't regret it. Go get it. Bye.
If you care to listen, I find myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over, done decision. And I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress and the shit is sitting. Just a heartbroken bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with in the back of the taxi, sniffing cocaine. Drunk calls, drunk texts, drunk tears, drunk sex. I was looking for a man who was on the same page.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic.
Amazon finds you can't live without part 2.
I finally found a way to dispose of your used cooking oil easy and fast. This product is going to solidify your oil in 3 simple steps. You take 1 scoop and sprinkle it into hot oil, stir so that it's fully dissolved and let it completely cool. And look at this. It even gets the pan completely clean of all those little bits that would normally be stuck. This is a definite kitchen must have.
Amazon cleaning hacks. It's so hard to keep my shoes clean, so when I saw these sneaker erasers on Amazon, I thought I would try them out.
Smart.
They say you only need a little water and it should only take a minute to notice the difference.
We'll see.
Started first with the white side and then a quick finish off with the orange, and I'm honestly super happy with how they compare to the other side.
Wow.
A little context if you care to listen. I find myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over, done decision. And I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress.
And all the-
you're so vain. You probably think that.
What's wrong? What is it?
Oh, I love being a woman.
True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Under cotton and calicoes. Over canopied dapple long ago.
A lot of spaces in my home are a lot more functional now, but I'm also working on making things look a little more aesthetic, which admittedly is not one of my strong suits. But I got these cord holder clips on Amazon, which I have linked to in my bio, to attach to many of my small appliances. They are very easy to apply and definitely make everything look a lot neater and tidier.
To catch another fight, yeah. Apple bottom make him wanna bite, yeah. I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, if you don't go, let him know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You can have.
Unnecessary Amazon purchase. If you need a fun way to prank your friends, then just get this fake no-tear toilet paper. Just change out the toilet paper in their bathroom and wait for the next person to go number one or number two. They will go to use the toilet paper and it literally won't tear.
This is what happens when you start living with your man together. That's why I got myself a new soap dispenser. It's so easy and fast to install on the wall. Took me literally only 34.67 seconds to do that. One more step and it's ready to put it into use. The moment of truth. Yay! No more dirt on my sink.
Yes. Oh my God, what is that? Put it in the cart. Put it in the cart. I don't even remember what I came here for.
She's priceless, drop-dead gorgeous, the most famous face in the world, the hottest model on the catwalk and the cover of Vogue, the It Girl in New York, Paris, London and Milan. Her name is Gemma Ward.
Amazon Tech Finds. Someone keeps eating my whatchamacallits and I needed to find out who, so I found this Norio Wi-Fi camera on Amazon. Whoa. This thing is so easy to install inside or outside. Nice. The picture quality is amazing and the motion sensor functionality is fantastic. The app is really easy to use, the night vision is great, and you can talk through it.
Hey, what you doing there?
Plus, this one even has a floodlight on it, so you could really freak people out if you need to.
What is he eating?
I feel like not a lot of you guys know about this, and I'm about to turn you on. Keep watching. Not like turn you on, but like put you on to something. I'll show you with the back camera so you can see it not backwards. I'm gonna put the link to these in my bio, but let me just show you. So as soon as you open, you get an array of sizes. These are the medium square, but they have a bunch of, hello.
Daddy.
Okay, he's gonna keep popping. Okay, he's not gonna play anywhere else. He's gonna play right next to me while I'm doing something. But I'm gonna show you how easy these are to do with your toddler right next to you bugging you. Here's everything that you'll need. You'll need this glue gel and a UV light, which I'll have it all linked in my bio. Of course, the first things you're gonna do is get your nails together. Do all the things that you need to do so that they can stay on long. I almost forgot, you'll also need these two things which you can get from your drugstore. It's pretty straightforward. Literally just take and always start with your pinky. Okay, pro tip. I'm not a pro, but yeah. Take some and put it on the back of the nail, just the bottom part, right? You don't want too much, but you don't want a little, right? And then you're gonna grab this, turn it on real quick, and press this on. My light died, really? Anyways, press it on and hold it on there for like 5 seconds. Then you can let go because it's already stuck on there. And then hold it on there for like 10 more seconds or so. So here they are before I cut them because I cannot function like this. Here are the results. So cute, so tiny. I love them. And now I'm just going to paint them. Wait, I want to do a transition. Ready? Katana wins. Flawless victory. Look how cute. Links are in my bio.
To Comforts, the new ultimate cozy game. In this, you're spending the seasons gathering different goods from the forest and spending them to collect items that will make your home more cozy and ready for winter. Each round, you will send family members out to various locations in an attempt to gain supplies. With the roll of the dice, you will then see if you can achieve your goals, otherwise you will fall short, learning a lesson to help prepare you for next time. There are lots of things to do. Collect resources from season locations, meet new travelers each month with special powers, buy items and build improvements to help give benefits to your home and the village. My favorite part about this game is the dice mechanic. It gives a sense of risk, as when you send out your critters, you don't know if you will get the right numbers to achieve everything you want. But don't worry, as you'll get lessons learnt tokens that help you adjust the numbers on the dice next time. Once all seasons are over, you flip your board and score up based on all your items and improvements. But wait, I have to show you something. There's an Epidel card in it. And this was my reaction. And there's more games in it too. I absolutely love this game. So, wanna play?